I remember when I was a little girl, our house caught on fire. I'll never forget my father's face as he picked me up and ran through the burning building out to the pavement. I stood there shivering in my pajamas and watched the whole world go up in flames. And when it was over, I said to myself, is that all there is?
And I'm breathing my last breath. I'll be saying